We have to find the limit as x approaches 1 from left. So first we check if we can replace x by 1. Will be 1 minus 1 to third power is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. We cannot have 0 in denominator, so we cannot do this. Because we have e to this power, so we can rewrite it that this is equal e to limit as x approaches 1 from left of 1 over 1 minus x to third. So we need to find only this limit. So, like always, we will draw the graph of function which is in denominator. In denominator we have function 1 minus x to third. So let me draw this x-axis. So we have 1 minus x to third. The root will be only 1. Next, we have to check the coefficient before the highest power. It's negative number. So it means when we start to draw the graph of this function, we have to start from negative value. And we just pass this 1. Now we have to check when we are going to 1, when we approaches 1 from left side, our values decrease and they are positive because this part is above x-axis, so these values are positive and very close zero is when we draw y-axis. We are going down to zero. This value is close zero, positive. So we have positive number in denominator, but very small. So numerator is constant, positive number 1 divided by very small number positive give us positive infinity. This is going to positive infinity. This is equal e to power positive infinity. So this number become very large, positive. So the limit as x approaches 1 from left of this expression is equal positive infinity. This is my solution.